Well, 3 years ago, thousands of people joined protests against President Trump's travel ban. Since then, that plan has been expanded several times. This afternoon, Senator Chris Murphy will join the Muslim community leaders and the Council on American-Islamic Relations for a conversation on how the ban continues to impact people in our state. That event is open to the public and is this afternoon at noon and free at the Center in New Britain.